So you glue the center end as I've done earlier, just like that. Wow, our glue is getting finished in literally. So like this. Okay, then we can actually call this SS in the part behind up like that. So you can place this, okay, fix this there together, necessary. Oh yeah, oh god, it's gonna finish it. Okay, you can fix this like this. Let's put our glue here. Okay, and you can bring this to this. And hold it firm. And we are good to go. The next thing we can just do is make it nice. You can put these blinks at the middle. Like that. At the middle. So we have our bow. Our bow is finished. So in putting, if you want to, maybe you make your magnet in and you want to close the debris behind, or instead of you buying logos, you can actually make a cool bow like this to it. Just bold. You can make it bigger, you can make it smaller. You can, instead, you can make any owl shape you want. You can make this air bigger, smaller. You see? So we have your good bow there. Thank you so much. You are welcome.